This is how we're going to do Sweet, Sweet Spirit at Riverside. This is a whole step lower than it is in the hymnal, making it a smidge easier to sing. And we do definitely have some inversions that we want these slash chords. So like here, the high parts are B flat, F, D minor, C, F. And the bass is B flat, C, D, E, F. Little walk, and then here it's G minor, D, G minor, F, but in the bass it's G, A, B flat, C. Our regular hymnal only has verse one. This went ahead and added verses two and three the way the Gaithers do it. At the time of making this video, I do not know for sure how many of the verses we will be doing on Sunday. All right. So, introduction of some sort. Introduction would be like from there to there. Three, four, one, two. As I was singing that, we're gonna skip that chord change. Instead of sweet, holy spirit, sweet, holy spirit, it'll just be like an F6 chord. Please ignore those B flats. Please ignore those B flats. All right, and that's how we'll do that.